I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view your browsing history in the Amazon mobile app. Step 1. Open the Amazon app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the profile icon in the menu on this screen. Step 2. Tap Account in the row of options on this screen. Step 3. Swipe down to the Account Settings section, and then tap Browsing History in this section. You'll land on the Your Browsing History screen, which will show you a list of the products you've recently viewed on Amazon. If you see a product that you want to remove from your Amazon viewing history, all you need to do is tap Remove from View. That item will be removed from your Amazon viewing history immediately. Alternatively, if you want to remove all of the items in your Amazon browsing history and clear the list entirely, all you need to do is tap the settings icon on this screen and then tap Remove Items. All of your Amazon browsing history will be cleared immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.